Federal safety regulators are now accusing Amazon of failing to keep workers at some of its warehouses safe. OSHA has issued a citation against Amazon after inspecting three warehouses in Illinois, Florida, and New York. OSHA saying the company put its warehouse workers at a higher risk for lower back injuries. OSHA has also proposed more than $60,000 in penalties, while Amazon says they plan to appeal.